Well, Claire, how did we get here today? Meeting Claire after losing Pam was not easy, but it definitely was meant to be. I was going a little bit crazy. But over time, and the constant support of Sarah and Hannah, who would always ask, has Claire text you today? What does she look like? Is she trendy? I think looking back, they just wanted me to be happy and out of the house.
About giving you away.
Yeah, I think from what we were saying yesterday, he is a little bit.
Yeah, he said, he was like, everyone's going to be staring at me. And I was like, Alex, they're not going to be staring at you.
Yeah.
<at
mom." laughs>
Several months down the line and several drinks into the new year, and here was Dad's new girlfriend meeting us for the first time on New Year's Eve. The house was a mess, and first thing Claire did was try to tidy up. Claire was so nervous, she hardly spoke a word to us. She's certainly made up for it now.
The proposal, if you can call it that, it came about for a few beers in Portugal with me saying, shall we do it or not? A curry was arranged with Woody to see whether he would be the best man again, because he did it 29 years ago. I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, David Lachlan, do take thee, Claire Warren, to be my lawful wedded wife.
All that I have, I give to you.
All that I have, I give to you.
Not only been lucky enough to gain a stepmum today, but a stepsister and a stepbrother too. When we were first introduced to the gorgeous Em and Al, they were both smaller than us, and they thought we were cooler than them. Oh, how times have changed.
Cheers, Dave, Claire. It's all about family.